Are you ready? The internet is boundless. There's the happy places. And then there's another part of the internet, the seedy underbelly. I was on Facebook one day.
And then I found this video. I press play.
It was the worst video I've ever seen.
He needs to be stopped immediately.
People went nuts. So we started looking. He could have been anywhere on the planet.
This person wants to play a game of cat and mouse, and I'm up for that. There's a lot of information in the video. You see a door handle, electrical receptacles.
Everything pointed to North America. But then
you hear some voices.
He was Russian.
Oh, maybe he's located in Russia.
Thousands of people looking to find this guy. There was a tidal wave of leads that were coming in.
I wasn't gonna stop until I found him.
Clearly, this video is not the end.
Something bad is about to happen. He's gonna kill somebody. All of a sudden, another video appears. My mind doesn't want to believe it's true.
These are the things, the telltale sign of somebody that's gonna become a serial killer.
We had a ticking time bomb on our hands.
Twisted story that keeps twisting.
What I'm seeing is impossible.
He's going to get the attention of the world now.
Two mysterious packages.
Le dépeceur de Montréal.
An international manhunt.
This isn't the first time. It's not going to be the last time. This is going to get progressively worse.
In the seedy underbelly of the internet, there's an unwritten rule. Rule zero. Don't fuck with cats.